It's the substandard motels on the la-la-la-la, corner of 4th and Fremont. Straight appealing, only cause they're just that unappealing. In practice, Catholic would cross themselves upon until the rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde. And the habit of decomposing right before your very la-la-la-la eyes. Along with the people inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy. Inside. What a wonderful caricature of intimacy. Tonight's an inch range from a lawyer and a virgin. Since arising with a rosary tucked inside her lingerie. She's getting a job at the firm come Monday. The missus will stay with the cheating attorney. Moonlighting aside, she really means this money. A wonderful caricature of intimacy. Yeah. And not to mention the constable and his proposition for that virgin. Yes, the one the lawyer met with on strictly business. As he said to the missus, well, all the hours before, after he had left, she was fixing her face in a compact. There was a terrible crash. There was a terrible crash between her and the bed. She spilled her purse on her bed and held the purse of a differing kind. With the people inside.
And sleeping with the roaches and the taking of the sheets and before.